A CAM boot is a medical device that we use to stabilize your foot. Typically, we use this on patients who have fractures or plantar fasciitis. In this video, we'll provide instructions on how to properly wear your CAM boot. When wearing the CAM boot, first you're going to place your foot in the boot and make sure that your heel's all the way to the back. There are two big Velcro straps. One goes over the top of your foot and one goes over your shin. After you've strapped those in place, there are four additional Velcro straps. Two go over the top of your foot and the other two go over your shin. To inflate the bladder, attach the clear nozzle on the pump to the clear nozzle on the bladder. To deflate the bladder, attach the black nozzle to the clear nozzle on the bladder. We hope this demonstration helped you, and if you have any questions, please call us at 765-642-3000.